Hi, I'm Tom Daccord, and I am CEO of EdTech Teacher. For the last 15 years, I've worked hands-on with over 10,000 educators in schools and districts across the United States and abroad. I'm very excited to be offering a two-day summer workshop on leading innovation in schools. The workshop will draw from my experience at these various institutions and also from a book I'm writing on leading innovation in schools, which will be published by ASCD. The workshop will also draw from notable experts in the field, including Dr. Justin Reich, who is the director of the MIT Teaching Systems Lab. The workshop will adopt a backward design approach. We'll begin by identifying and crafting a vision and a mission for our institutions and our classrooms. We'll then look at the various structures and processes for implementation and also evaluation of our progress, because if we don't know where we're going, how do we know if we've arrived? Now, change happens everywhere, even in schools, but innovation means rethinking the position of our learner in the learning process. It means a redefinition of the relationship between the teacher and the students. It also means reimagining the learning spaces and the activities that happen in those learning spaces. So as we look at structures and processes, we're going to be focusing on inquiry-based learning in student-centric classrooms and three instructional approaches in particular. That being personalized learning, design thinking, and project-based learning. We'll be looking at case studies, we'll be hearing from administrators and teachers who are leaders in these fields, we'll be looking at current research and resources, and of course, we'll be discussing and sharing what we've seen, what we know, what has worked, and what hasn't worked so well. So I'm looking forward to this opportunity to work with you. And I very much hope to see you this summer. Take care and thank you.